Hello! My name's Ben Schiffer. I am one of the scriptwriters on Skins. So what that means is that I spend a lot of my life sitting in front of that computer over there writing scripts with stuff like this. This is the latest script I'm writing at the moment. I'm writing Ep 10 for Series 3. And here it is in post-it note form. Anyway, so what I do, day to day, I use this program, Final Draft, which is a script writing program. It's a bit like Word for script writers because it puts everything in the right format and everything. And I sit there, and along with the script editors, Neil and Holly, and the producers, we come up with the storylines and then specific scenes and then lines within those scenes. So everything that happens on screen, in a person's episode, in an episode that I've written, or that Brian or Jamie or Lucy or Daniel or whoever has written, everything that happens in that episode comes from the script that we write. So I guess that's it. So, you know, that's what we do day to day. And the interesting thing about it is we write loads and loads. One script typically will go through about 6 or 7 drafts, and the 6 or 7 drafts will actually be really quite different. If I had to give you a top tip for being a scriptwriter on a professional basis, is you have to be flexible, because the thing about television and films and everything else is, unlike novels, it's a collaborative medium. You know, we write a script, but then directors and actors and producers have to put it on screen. So it goes through loads and loads of different hands. And there are things that we might think up in a script that you just can't film, you know, because of a schedule or because of money. So you have to be flexible in your ideas. And it's not just about me sitting there and writing a script and then everyone else has to go out and, you know, pursue my vision. It's a collaborative thing. You'll have a lot of ideas and a lot of them won't work. And rather than getting grumpy and giving up, you've constantly just got to come back with new ideas until you find one that fits for everybody. So that's my long, rambling explanation of what a scriptwriter does. Thanks.
It's a good job, right?
Yeah, it is a good job. It's quite tricky, but it's good. I wouldn't do anything else until they find me.